Hello, El Paso. This is Congressman Sylvester Reyes urging you to go blue on the border on November 14th, World Diabetes Day. Show support for diabetes awareness in our region by wearing blue. Diabetes is serious, but it can be prevented and it can be controlled. The time is now for a healthy lifestyle. So on November 14th, go blue on the border.